Well, you know, every year we coming here, Anna and me, my wife, is a celebration to see first the very old friends and second the many new people coming here. I think it's really one of the best conferences in many fields, but for sure in nanomedicine. And my greeting I spare to my lecture, but still, I think I wish us all a fantastic meeting, and I'm sure it will be like that. It's a great pleasure for me to present to you our keynote speaker today, Jean-Marie Len, who received the Nobel Prize in 1987 together with his two friends, Dolan Crumb and Charles Peterson. I think his work is really especially important for us. We just were talking so much about diagnostic and things like that. And the work that he really was a revolution on the cryptodont, which is cyclic or polycyclic assemblies that they pioneer in a bioorganic chemistry. Really a unique supermolecular structures and assembly that help us a lot in dealing with all the concept of the caging that they introduced that opened the way for, as I said, many, many things that we do today in biology. All of us owe this to him. I don't have to say much about him, you know. The fact that he got the Nobel really speaks for itself, but still he has more than 900 publications, every award you can think about, and he's long way working in the University of Strasbourg. And it will be great pleasure for us to hear Jean-Marie Len on the topic from supermolecular chemistry toward adaptive chemistry, bioorganic, and biological and biomedical aspect. Jean-Marie, please.
Thank you.
I was on breakfast near you. I didn't. I have a camera. Yeah.